from Superior Cuts and Styles by Sir Reginald. You're in the shop with Sir Reginald here in Hutto, Texas. I'm going to go ahead and take you guys with me today. Let's see if we can get something. Guys, be blessed. Welcome back to Superior Cuts and Styles with Sir Reginald. You're in the barbershop. We're going to go ahead and do some locks today. We're going to start off with these. These are intermediate locks. They're like their teenage stage. We're past the beginner. We're moving into maturation. And the products we're going to use today, we work with Naughty Boy Dread Stuff. I like it because it's a clear gel. It doesn't leave a heavy buildup on the hair, making you feel like you got a jerry curl. It's the millennium. We're not in the 80s no more, people. Y'all follow me? One portion I like to start with is right at the back. Make sure the hair is moist. Good to do these right after a good shampoo. I use a water-based conditioner. Keeps the hair manageable. Work that in real good. Now we're going to use our Naughty Boy Dread Stuff Lock Steady Gel. Just going to grab it here. Make sure it's sectioned off. Take your gel. Rub it right in here at the base. Work it throughout the lock. And begin to twist it. Make sure you get every hair covered. I'm going to do what they call a palm roll. You take it. You're just going to roll it just like that. Now we have it a section. To make sure we keep that in place, I like using the two-prong clips, like so. Take a bite right there. And we want to keep as much weight on the bottom of the lock so that when you do dry this, as I'll show you later, it gives the client hang time with the locks. So you have one up top and one on the bottom. And take your next one. It's the same procedure. Gel on the finger. Apply it to the base. Work it throughout the lock. I'm going to twist counterclockwise or clockwise depending on the growth pattern. If you've already started your locks counterclockwise, stay that way. If you started clockwise, stay that way. Don't want to disrupt the pattern of the hair. Bite that there. Grab our next one. accomplish is you're going to go ahead and clean up the face and clean the edge up real clean. Don't leave your client with these caterpillars on top of their eyes. Clean that up too. A lot of guys will give you a lot of, you know, flack about it. You're not going to chick the fine. Just cleaning you up.
Have it.